In this video, we are going to set up environment variables path for MongoDB. If I run Mongo from Windows run or command line, see, I am typing here Mongo. Notice here it is saying Windows cannot find Mongo. Also notice here another method, type Mongo. Here also it is saying Mongo is not recognized as an internal or external command. So why? Because I have installed MongoDB on my Windows machine, but I haven't set environment variable path for MongoDB. See here, I have installed MongoDB on my C drive, C program files, MongoDB, then server, then version number is 4.0, then bin. So this is the path. So now we are going to set the environment variable path for MongoDB. So I have installed MongoDB in C drive, program files, then MongoDB, then server, then version number 4.0, and then bin. So copy this bin, then right click on this PC, then select properties, then click on this advanced system settings. Then here, notice here, click on this environment variables button. Now we are going to set the path. So click on under user variables, click on this path. Don't click on this system variables path. Click on only this path and click on edit. Then click on new to create an environment variable. Then paste the command. This is the path for the Mongo shell. Then click on OK. Again click on OK. Again click on OK. Click on start button. Then search for CMD. Right click on it. And run as. And select run as administrator. Now run the command Mongo. See, now we are able to connect to MongoDB by simply typing Mongo. Also, Windows run, then click on Mongo, then press enter. See, we have successfully connected to MongoDB server. So, in this video, we have covered how to set environment variables path for MongoDB. For more MongoDB videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.